What's been going on? Huh?
Nothing. No one ever comes up to me. I feel like I'm a pariah.
Seriously?
Yeah, I don't know. It's really weird.
What's everybody doing?
I have no idea.
Oh, crap.
I mean, it's probably all in my head, but I'm not exactly giving off a friendly vibe today, but...
Don't stress about it. I know that's easier said than done. Yeah.
Yeah. I just feel really alone.
Nobody's talking to you?
I mean,
not even our girls?
No one's come up to me.
I think everybody is wrapped up in this whole, I think everybody is wrapped up in this particular eviction.
I know, I'm not even talking about like the game aspect. It just, I just feel like the people I felt close to, like, I don't even know who I'm close to anymore. I feel like we're really lost in this game. Like, I'm just being honest. Like,
yeah,
I don't feel good. Thinking that it was like a solid 8 and now knowing it's not, you know, that too.
Yeah, that sucks. It's, the beauty about it, well, about that, is that we still have our 5, even in the midst of it. You feel uneasy about the 5 too?
No. But I don't think they're making me feel extra comfortable at all.
No.
No.
I don't understand.
Nicole's up Corey's ass, Zakiya's probably Polly. Michelle, I don't know what her problem is.
Oh, they're like not talking to you like at all?
What do you mean?
Like just regular, like me and you were having a regular conversation right now.
I mean, I haven't been exactly out there and social and stuff, but I just feel like anytime I'm alone, like no one ever like seeks to find me to talk to me, you know?
Yeah.
Not that I should expect that, but still.
Well, it felt nice.